Hi everyone, it is Koto. Today's video is also a collaboration with Oli. We are both creating unicorn doors for you. This time I am customizing Twyla from the Monster High. As always, I am starting with removing the hair. I am using acetone to remove the factory paint. To reroot the head, I am using this hair that I saved from a blind doll. I will mix it with the pink hair, which I already used in the doll in the past. I am using my rooting tool from Dolly Hair with a size 7 needle. I am starting with the cream color. When I rerouted the half of the head, I am adding a row of the pink hair. Unfortunately, my doll has a really bad center line, so I am filling the holes with glue, which gives more strength to this part. After I finish the left side, I am putting hair again into the same holes, but this time I am bending the hair to the right side. This way I can make a beautiful parting line. This doll will be a unicorn, so I am using epoxy clay to create the horn. I am twisting the parts together, which will give this unicorn horn design, then I am cutting off the ends. I am using a drop of glue and put the horn onto the head. Then I am adding some more epoxy and trying to blend everything. This also gives an extra hole to the horn. Twyla has some design on her legs, which I am removing with a sanding sponge. I am also removing her factory panties, which I didn't record this time. After the clay has dried, I am using a sanding paper to carefully deepen the lines on the hole. I am using acrylic paint to paint the horn. I am using greyish purple, purple, yellow and white colors. To repaint her face, I am using watercolor pencils. Oops, at the left eye I made a little mistake, but I will remove it before I seal the face. I am using red and white to blush her mouth. I want a very soft look to it, so I am working slowly from layer to layer. In the end, I am adding some yellow to the Cupid's bow. To blush the face, I am using pastels as well. To make the eyebrows, I am using pastels first. When I am happy with the shape, I am drawing over it with watercolor pencils. I am mixing these two shades to make the perfect yellow color for the freckles. I am also using pink paint and I am adding pink freckles. When the face up is done, I am glossing the horn, the eyes and the lips. It's time to remove the protecting plastic from the head and make some clothes. For clothes, I will use only several types of ribbons. I am sewing together a cream and a pink one. In the end, I am sewing on snap fasteners. At the top, I am using a purple and a pink ribbon, which I am sewing together. In the end, I am cutting a piece of pink chain, which I am sewing onto the parts. I am using this acrylic paint to paint some of the parts of these pink shoes. It will fit perfectly to the rest of the outfit. Here is my beautiful unicorn doll. I hope you like her. Please check out Oli's channel, he customized a dark unicorn doll for you. Thank you so much for watching, see you at the next one. Bye!